Three reasons why you are seeing 1212, the meaning of 1212. Repeatedly seeing 1212 everywhere is definitely a divine sign and not a coincidence, as you might think. According to Merkabah mysticism, 1212 is a code portal that, when you enter in resonance with it, activates your Merkabic field. When this happens, you are in alignment with the human heart connecting to the unity consciousness. So when you see the time at 1212, you are connecting to the golden light of Christ energy, which will awaken divine love within you and activate new energy frequencies to help you evolve with the new earth. In numerology, 1212 offers you the needed energy to transform your key relationships. Hence, from this perspective, seeing the number pattern 1212 is a message to you that you are ready to better the significant connections in your life. Keep in mind, the individuals you choose to surround yourself with impact the way you think, act, and feel. Because of this, when you see 1212, it's a reminder to build bonds with people who have a higher energetic level than you, so you can surround yourself with those who can influence your future and help you carry out your life's mission. Overall, be with people who inspire you, push you, and encourage you to dream bigger. Having said that, seeing this magical number can bring other hidden messages for you that you need to decipher, and we want to share them with you right now. As your guide, here are three important spiritual meanings and reasons of why you're seeing 1212 or 1212. First meaning of 1212, you're on the right track. Even if circumstances may appear like you're on the wrong path, the truth is that you're really on the right path. Making mistakes is a part of life. The important message is that you're not allowing the fear of failure to restrict you to your comfort zone. You know that making mistakes is the only way to learn and grow, and it's a stepping stone to your highest potential. In the big picture, seeing 1212 repeatedly is to remind you that you're on the right track. You have no idea how to get most of it done, but you have faith that the way you go through it is one intuitive guidance at a time. You're starting to see solutions show up in your life because you've shifted frequencies to align yourself with the desired outcome for your highest good. Your life is moving in a direction that you didn't see coming, and the blessings are phenomenal. Second meaning of 1212, keep a positive state of being. Another meaning of 1212, or seeing 1212, is a reminder to be aware of your thoughts and keep a positive state of mind. As you infuse positivity into your thought patterns, you are ultimately creating more positive outcomes in your life, thus reaching your highest potential. Being grateful for what you have is a sure way to keep a positive mind. You attract more success and abundance into your life when you are thankful. In matters of relationships, you find that people like being around you because your appreciation supports them, and you help them see their positive contribution to your life. Your relationships expand to become even more supportive, and the more thankful you are, the more you'll end up having. Always remember, seeing 1212 is a message for you to be conscious of your thoughts and focus on positive thinking to attract the right things into your life for your highest good. Third meaning of 1212, manifesting your dreams by the power of thought. Number 1 is all about the manifestation or realization of your dreams and goals, while number 2 symbolizes harmony and intuition. But, it also means having a positive approach to life while persevering and being patient. In this sense, seeing 1212 repetitively means that, if you continue to focus on your dreams with a positive approach, believing they will manifest, even in the face of difficulty and challenges, you will make your wishes come true. Basically, you can create your desired reality by focusing on your intentions, or the power of thought. Wishes are like seeds that provide the fuel that propels actions. So by wishing for something with passion, you create energy that becomes the source to make your dream come true. Of course, the wish should be realistic, and remember this, inaction leads to nothing. You need to be willing to do what it takes to make your wish come true by taking action toward achieving your wish every day. Your thoughts and feelings create your life, so your actions are always directed toward making your thoughts a reality. But if your thoughts and actions are out of alignment, your desires cannot be fulfilled. What should you do next when you see 1212? Overall, the core reason for seeing 1212 is to strengthen your confidence to be your true self in a world of people who don't know who you are, where you come from, or what you know. It's important to connect with others from the heart and work together to make this world a better place.
To find out what secret store, or you click here to get your free instant and and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.